I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I should get dressed before going downstairs. The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly manage to get any work done.
You're dead!
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Hey, Dad, are you gonna come and play with us,
please? Yeah, Dad, come and play with us, come on!
Okay, okay.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first!
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
This time you're done for. You're paying for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling.
Say your prayer.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Don't give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh!
Attack, attack.
Whoa!
Ready, kids? You
coming in?
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead.
She's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in
Please,
here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I'd really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey!
Jason! Jason!
Hey, man!
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason!
Watch it!
Jason!
Hey, what's up with you?
Jason!
Jason, God, you really had me scared. Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry. Grease has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. If Sean is hungry, he can find something for himself.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
It's dinner time. I'd better make something for Sean.
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you.
I think there's some medicine in the bathroom cabinet.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay? How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
All right, we'll wait a little before going to bed. But don't say anything to your mother, okay?
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going.
Nothing special.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
It's Sean's bedtime.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?